Hello, and welcome to Planet of Lana. Looks like a storytelling side-scroller sort of thing. Not sure, it's just out on Game Pass. Looked interesting. Looked like it'd have a good story behind it. Catch her up to her, I guess. Oh, I almost didn't make that, Jesus. I'm guessing that was meant to happen. Yeah. Water island, by the looks of it. I must have walked out too early. Whew. Close. I just made that. Go. Sneaky sisters. Wow. I was not prepared for that to snap. Bro, what is that? Cool in the background. Where'd you go? I guess the island must have lots of vicious creatures. That's why we live off the island, I'd say. Looks nice though. Game looks cool. No, I guess I gotta push this in. Now it's a puzzle game. Cool. I seem to always pick puzzle games too. Oh, get up. Oh. Sister, and I'm gonna get separated. That's our penance. least they seem to be close as sisters. And I don't like the sound of that wind. Or the sky is meteors, by the looks of it. Run. Is there a sprint button? Oh god, I don't like that at all. The meteors are like dropships. They look like dropships. That doesn't look good. Get off the edge. Oh, yep, they're dropships. Oh shit. Was not expecting this game to be like this. What the fuck? Holy shit. Aliens or just advanced humans? Capturing other humans. I bet you there's nobody in the town. Oh. I don't, that's just... Oh, stay in the grass. Phew. Get up. Go, 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 go. Whoa. Shit. Oh, that is massive. And I bet you just about everybody in this village is captured. Lucky. Remind me of the tripod noises from War in the World. Is there even people? Is there? Still crouched. Oh, there's so much happening. Oh, that works. Oh, there's the sister. This is not at all what I was expecting when I first jumped into this game, but it's actually really intriguing. I do love a game with a good story. It just makes the game. Like, you can have okay mechanics and stuff, and just casual gameplay. Me and the story will make you want to play it at least once. Do I want to go up though? Ooh. Or do I have? I think I had to go up, actually. What the hell? Oh, there's no jump, okay. Just wait. Okay, break it, okay. Now crawl through. Cool. Go. Just stay here. Go. It's cool that the massive one in the background is still walking along with us. Oh, oh. Get in the water. Go, 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 go. What is the eyes in the cave? I don't like the eyeballs. They're creepy as. Hopefully they're friendly. Ooh, oh, pardon. Ooh, get up there. Don't sleep out in the open. Or he's just trudging.
Hilo.
Don't sleep out in the open. Oh my god, how many are there? Well, there was a lot of meteors, and I'd say that was just them. And then they all had the planet of Lana. Did I say island of Lana? Planet of Lana. So she's the only one left on the planet. There's three in this small area. Smallish area. Jesus. Begins. Survive the invasion. Well, that does it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.